When I started Aadhaar Fail, I started it because there did not seem to be any one source where all information about Aadhaar could be accessed. Aadhaar being connected with so many different services and entitlements and simple access, you know, access to necessities, it's been connected widely to so many things that it's really difficult to assess the impact of Aadhaar on the people as a whole without really digging in depth into some of the aspects. So, for example, you have a great deal of very good research regarding vulnerabilities and data leaks and so on, which is on the technical front. You have a lot of good information regarding the denial of pensions, denial of food, violation of the right to food, done by more people, like the right to food campaign. And there's so many different entities, people, organizations that are collecting information, but there really is no one place where you can understand the impact of Aadhaar as a whole, which is why as a citizen it was my humble effort to start Aadhaar Fail. And in the process, I realized that the impact of Aadhaar is really huge. But here's the thing, all the news that I was compiling on Aadhaar Fail, it all came from mainstream media. I was just one individual. I did not have a news agency. I did not have reporters on the ground. What I was doing was compiling reports about Aadhaar in news media, about leaks, about denial of right to food, about crimes committed in the name using Aadhaar, about fake identities found with terrorists, about fake Aadhaars being used to enable child trafficking. There's really so many different kinds of news in the media, and they are just isolated incidents. You know, you get the information. There's one news report about some gang being busted about fake registrations. There's some news report about you know, child traffickers using Aadhaar to create fake IDs for the children they've basically kidnapped or purchased of poor people. There's no shortage of news, and it's all from the mainstream media. But mainstream media fails to create a larger picture on Aadhaar because it fails to put it properly into context. Today, for example, if you are looking at sports, you have a beat for sports. You have a beat for business. Now, Aadhaar impacts so many aspects of life. It impacts everything from national security to personal privacy. It impacts, you know, the pension of retired people to the ability to create a database of all the armed force personnel in the country, for example. There's really so many diverse things, but the mainstream media fails to create one larger area where a holistic picture of Aadhaar can be created, where you have a business section. In my view, right now media needs a section on Aadhaar, so that all the impact of Aadhaar and how it is interconnected with things can really be brought out. And this is where media fails. The information I was putting together actually came from mainstream media, but mainstream media itself is not contextualizing that information. And I think Aadhaar really not just impacts every life in India, but it impacts that life in multiple ways. And it is high time media stepped up to the task and recognized just how big a story they have on their hands, and they actually started reporting it properly. I urge media to attend the Aadhaar Tribunal taking place in Delhi at the Indian Social Institute on the 29th and the 1st, 29th of February and the 1st of March, and actually see the evidence being put forth by various people working on various aspects of Aadhaar, and to please take note of it and to report it and to build on it, because really information is power. And right now India whether you look at it from a government perspective, whether you look at it from a national interest perspective, from a security perspective, from an individual rights perspective. But India is actually powerless against Aadhaar because the information is not organized. And I really urge media to take this seriously and to start organizing the information they have, to start collecting more information, and to really to attend this tribunal in order to realize the magnitude of the problem we have on our hands. Thank you.